what's next for your coverage as we think about all things Midwest, all things ag bioscience, all things entrepreneurship?
So I'm going to rebrand and launch that way and actually deepen our coverage on the Midwest. That's where the next cool stuff in the economy is going to be happening. And that's what I love to do as a journalist, is follow that kind of path, right? Be right just ahead of it. And so I think the Midwest is the edge of that, right? And so I love that.